Trash collection in Barrington is going private. The town council voted 3-2 last night to turn over trash pickup to a Seekonk company. It means 7 town workers will lose their jobs. Supporters say the move will eventually save Barrington over $1 million. Private trash collection is scheduled to start on October 1st.